set the time already?
Yeah, the time's on.
Instagram is, or YouTube is so screwy with their cameras. Are you sure? This, I mean, I don't actually think I need it for the cheetah. Yeah, I'm gonna put some trees in the background, only where those seams are. Well, it seems as a goldie. The other thing I was asking you is if you had, you had that bright gold leaf here, I might actually have some. Might not be a big deal.
Yeah,
I
probably do.
Why is this drooping?
Okay. Here's what it looks like.
That's the stuff from the skull. Ooh, I need the skull. Oh, that's super bright. Oh, that's
bad. That
perfect.
Bright?
No, I want it as bright as possible because what I want is I want a string of backlight to read against this bronzy stuff.
And are you going to use mastic varnish?
No, this is all water-based.
Okay.
I have that adhesive here.
You
so,
do?
Yeah, I'll have to hunt it out of the.
Do you want to use what I have?
I'd definitely be more convenient than getting to that closet, but I hate to impose.
That closet's not bad. It's perfectly organized.
It's perfectly organized, but there's like all these wires in the way and whatnot. So yes, you and Kyle did a great job. And my sons.
Yep.
Yeah, they helped break down the boxes in the most entertaining way possible. All right, here we go. Little eyelashes, 95. Okay, so today's challenge is going to be pointillism. I'm going to draw with paint first and do masses of shadows, but then dots from there on out. And I'm on this lazy Susan the whole time. So if you see me randomly spinning, that's why. And the surface is completely non-absorbent and translucent, so it might be cool to flip it later. We'll see. All right. So we're set on the pose. That's not going to hurt you with the your legs going over the edge.
Take your hands, or one hand. I'll give that a far leg. And the heat's okay? The adhesive?
Yeah, this is the adhesive, and this says it's a water-based varnish. So you probably don't need this
one. I don't need the varnish yet. Although, it's probably something I do need. Well, no, because the stuff that already has oils on it, I wouldn't be varnishing with that water-based stuff. Cool. I'll definitely be doing that on the breaks.
Okay.
All right. So, whoa. Okay. Yeah, balance is going to be an issue. And I am in the camera shot. That's no good. Better. Nope. Not better. How am I gonna do this? Three maybe? So much dead time on this shot already. All right, here we go.
Ooh, I'll need a good dotting brush. It'd be better if all the dots were different sizes. Well, that was a productive brush.
Is that going to be impossible?
Ow, impossible. That's only a matter if you care about what your artwork looks like. Which I generally do. Spending more than I thought I was. Remember how when you first proposed that I sat on here and I was like, wow, this is gonna be nothing because I'm gonna paint so steady.
I do remember.
Now I've already done one complete 360 rotation.
Mm-hmm. I remember because I was practicing myself and I was like, oh man, this is not gonna be stable. I know.
Ah, stable schmable. We'll get there. I gave myself in the challenge the first sitting to do drawing in masses of shadows. Then I'll do all my dots from there. This is an interesting paper, Genesis.
Oh, so you're painting on different kinds of paper?
It wasn't even meant for oils. What did it say?
It's marker, oil,
and multimedia?
Yeah, but all of it's multimedia, like, was everything except for oils. We'll see. Just a matter of problem solving, right? Yeah, I'm spinning like crazy. Am I blocking the camera completely? No, that's good. And we're back. You know what I need? It's the Mall Stick of Doom. Not to paint with, but to keep me steady.
Where is it?
It's in its lair. Thank you.
slick stuff. I think Susan got a bad rap because I wouldn't describe Lacey as. I wonder why they call it Lacey Susan. That's definitely something for the Oracle.
The person who invented it, maybe her name was Susan, and she was saying that it's for the lazy person. That's what I'm thinking.
Maybe she was saying it's like, yeah, you could manually rotate your sculptures, but let's make it lazy. I don't think it's for sculpture. I think it's more for like cakes and stuff, right?
I think it's for... They use them in a lot of things. Around the table, for your meals. So, like if you have a Thanksgiving or something, everybody can get it.
Thank you. I won't. And have a good time in Annapolis. So your challenge last week was along those lines, though, right? Along the lines of pointillism?
Well, I suppose so. It's kind of up there. Really, because I know what comes from this.
Well, yeah, I can hear it. It's fine. Yeah, because we were on different wavelengths as far as what that challenge was.
I think we were just thinking... that would be kind of the easiest way to go about it.
Ah, pointillism? Yeah. So I just thought, just keep going thicker with paint, which was a cool challenge, I think. Mm-hmm. So now we'll just have both, and everybody wins, except for me, because I'm sitting here trying to paint on a rocking Lazy Susan.
Yeah.
And I don't know how this is going to go with pointillism, but I can imagine that's going to be super slow. And I've got a time limit.
Okay.
We don't have much time left, do we?
We have about almost 4 minutes.
Four. All right. Plenty of time. Got to get a good dotting brush. Where are you, Malika? Whoa. I was going to wave to people. I was just sent on this like spinning journey.
Is Malika on?
She is.
Oh, that's working.
Oh, we wanted her here.
She's in Yosemite.
Oh, I remember now. Okay, you're off the hook, Malika. That's awesome. Oh, yeah? Why didn't you go? I think Yosemite sounds awesome.
It does. That's why I always wanted to go.
That's why I want to go. So it should all be hostile Malika out of jealousy.
Of course.
All right, those are the worst dots I think I've ever seen. All right, I gotta do better dots.
2 minutes. So she's on the West Coast, it's probably a lot earlier.
By 3 hours. All right, so is there any limitation to the size of the dots?
I'll see why it should be.
Awesome. I'm making huge dots. This is getting nowhere. I'm usually done by now. Kidding. It doesn't help that I can't stay steady.
Less than a minute.
Is I'm making a dotting motion, but it's not making dots. It's like making little like smears, which can be cool too. I just thought they would end up as dots. Could also be the paper.
You need one good one.
What did you say?
Good. You need one. It's over and late.
You can stay a little later, maybe.
Okay.
Well, I mean, if the pose is hard to hold, I mean, you need your brakes.
No. Either way, whatever works for you guys. So, if you want to do later, that's fine too.
All right. What do you think, Tom?
Maybe we can make them like 22-minute poses. Wouldn't that balance out by the end? Something like that.
You want me to do the 2 minutes now?
Let's just start on the next the next one.
Yeah, no worries.
No, I appreciate it. It's just I don't know, I found too, is like if we're skipping the breaks, and sometimes the pose starts breaking down too, and we definitely don't want you to be uncomfortable either. So, this will be tomorrow's demo. I'm going to do a cheetah a la prima, but I'm setting up the gold leaf now, and all the seams are going to end up being branches, but I'm going to do a backlight of brighter gold. It's going to be, in my mind's eye, pretty awesome, but that silver leaf, and then everything's going to be backlit, so pretty low contrast in the cheetah.
Itself shut.
Have you done pointillism before, Hans?
What's that?
Have you done pointillism before?
Nope. The only pointillism I've ever seen was those old Seurat paintings.
Yeah.
Did you get it out?
But those are like all uniform little dots.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to do dots and they're kind of smooshing together. So.
How do you
definitely
like?
Definitely not doing the Seurat way.
How do you like the surface that you're working on? What is that?
It's very slick.
Yeah, okay.
Again, I kind of knew it would be just by seeing Dennis's panel. I'm just curious about it. What's kind of cool about it is it's translucent, so maybe at the end we can flip it over and see what it looks like.
Okay.
It might be either neat or disastrous. Like when I did the plexiglass painting,
okay.
I thought shining a light through it would be awesome, so Steven got me a light, and it looked terrible. Like all the places where it was weak paint just looked like striated mess.
Okay.
Yeah, but you never know, I guess. But that was a cool painting.
Mm-hmm.
I actually want to do a second sitting on it just from memory, because obviously I don't take photos of the figure models, but there's enough there I can just bring it together. So, and what's the consequence if I don't? It's just another painting I don't show people. I mean, to be honest, there's really no pressure. It doesn't have to turn out. But it was cool playing with the different backgrounds and then getting the photo of like the painting like on my shoulder or something. You know, that was pretty neat.
Is it here in plexiglass?
Yeah, it's upstairs. Big too. It's like 30 by 40.
By the way, I don't know if you know what I'm referring to, but out there, kind of near the coat rack in the main area, there's like this painting of a gentleman in, like a top hat or whatever. You know what I'm talking about? I'll show it to you after.
Pretty big?
Yeah, it is big. Yeah,
yeah, I think that was one of my grandmother.
Oh, nice.
Although the face looks more like my brother's technique, but the hands in the background definitely look like my grandmother's. So I don't know what's going on there.
I like that a lot.
Yeah. We had somebody coming by. They wanted to buy a painting of my grandmother for their retirement home. And so we just got a bunch of stuff downstairs. They were looking for like paintings of. I mean, I guess somebody there was really familiar with my grandmother's work and just knew what her portraits of kind of elderly men looked like with the big beards and stuff like that. So that was kind of a limitation of what we were looking for. But it was cool actually just to go down memory lane and just like seeing all these paintings again. Just kind of hunted down. In these racks where nobody sees it. So it's nice to see it again. All right. Oh, Liz, remind me, I'll bring in some gold leaf. I'll replace this.
That's okay. I have tons of it.
There's a lot.
Yeah, and it's so beautiful, isn't it?
Love it.
You might want a little baggie for the extra.
Yeah. Maybe if I had scissors. I'm only doing the backlight around the
cheetah.
I mean, just a baggie for you to keep.
So if I cut strips, I probably wouldn't even have much excess.
Yeah, maybe not. I don't know.
And yeah, we'll still save the scraps.
I might have some for the scraps.
Yeah, this will be super cool, I think.
Pause, we can use it.
Sweet. Otherwise, it kills my copyright every time.
Is that a deal breaker?
No, it's fine.
Cool.
I just have to mute sections, which I don't think anybody misses out on our witty dialogue.
True. I would. I'm hilarious. Alexa, make your...
Sure. There you go, and just in case you need it for excess.
Last one with that.
Do you like the bottom stuff? I do. Where's you got your kids?
This cutting isn't going too well because, like, just the friction of the scissor going through is, like, kind of shredding.
Yeah, you need, like, a really sharp.
It doesn't help that my fingers are sticky from the glue. Good. Yeah, I'm glad you said that. I'm
going
to ask. Yeah. You said dialysis?
Yeah, she could get a pulse still, a ladder from down, and dialysis.
Is she still on dialysis?
Not anymore, but she's secretly having to do her.
Wow.
I was all night. Put away the tomatoes and like, mom, is that hard? That's a lot. That's a lot. That's a lot of home for her body.
Is she like stop that? Or?
Oh, yeah, she's a good voice.
Yeah.
She's drinking more.
Well,
with a reason.
Even people with no choice,
yeah.
Make that choice. But I hope for the best of your drive.
Me too.
For sure.
Yeah, she's down about. There's that really good. He's so big. Yeah. We have a lot of family in town, in California.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. The welcome is everywhere.
Yeah.
You turn your head a little bit to the right, and go back. Yeah, looks good. Go ahead. Yeah.
So I think this hand was on
your
hand. Yeah, right. Thank you.
This is gonna be cool, Liz. This is different than the Mona Lisa gold leaf stuff. This isn't genuine, is it?
I think it's fake.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? It's like tin and brass and
but it's really pretty though.
No, it's... Yeah, I don't care.
Yeah, I like it.
I just didn't want you to give me any expensive stuff.
If I had it, I would.
Oh, shucks. All right, back to Point Elizabeth. Hello. Uh,
I don't like how much I'm blocking the camera. Whoop. Yeah, the two things combined, Ileana, is particularly difficult. The, yeah, the randomly spinning in my spot. Well, we'll see how much detail I can get with just doing little dots. But I don't know. I'm optimistic. It's slick. So I guess, yeah, three factors combined. But it's kind of making all the dots mush together, which isn't making them, like, clearly dots. But maybe that's just me. I don't know if it's the paper or I'm just not used to making little dots. Yeah, this is a nutso one. But when aren't they? I've had some straightforward ones, like pastel. That was a word. 5-foot canvas, finger painting. Those are pretty straightforward. Palette knife. Yeah, limited palette plus no mixing at all. Really thick paint. That one was bonkers thick. I think that was even thicker than the palette knife painting. Yeah, Lazy Susan is definitely more difficult than I thought it would be. And I'm spinning again. And I'm back. Full revolution. My strategy here is to work out the kinks on an area that's pretty low impact, like the arm. So I don't want to do that. I don't want to figure things out on the face. Right. Would help with the floor work so it's crooked.
Exactly.
I'm doing this like full revolutions. We're shimmy my way back. Doesn't help that the painting is these little stabbing motions, so they kind of push me away. Crash, bang, boom, pow. All right, yeah, definitely your Lazy Susan is becoming an issue. These days, I'm gonna have to promise to do a regular thing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, your arm got, yeah, it was a little bent before. Yeah, that's better, more relaxed. That's good, thank you. Is that harder to do with the arm bent? Okay, yeah, just tell us if something needs to change.
Remastered and similar songs on Amazon Music.
Awesome.
We all come.
Nah. They have switched from the Cure. For sure.
Shuffling Eva Cassidy and similar artists on Amazon Music.
I mean, how do you make that switch from the Cure to whatever that was?
Sounded identical, don't you think?
I don't know, it's like the same.
Next time Kyle's here, I'll do another shock challenge. Whoop!
Falling.
Well, no, not particularly. It was interesting, though. I was just thinking, like, where would the line be on is it a dot or is it a drag? I mean, I'm trying my best to do it the right way as I'm spinning around like a weirdo. Yeah, I didn't think that was going to be difficult at all. I consider myself pretty steady while I'm painting, but that is just not true.
It's just, you know, you move around a lot, you shift your weight.
Well, I think it's the method on top of it, though.
Yeah.
Just the idea that I'm just doing these little dabs at the painting. Mm-hmm. I'm pushing myself away from the painting with every time it dabs. So I'm really going on some pretty crazy journeys here. Whoa. All right. I'm going to do some.
Ooh, where's Egbert on stick?
My thoughts on
Egbert?
Yeah. Egbert on a stick is a particularly big Egbert, which would be great for the background from doing it all in the first scouting lenses. That way covers some ground. Awful brush, awful brush. Alright, this will work.
What do we have? The red? I don't know if red will work. And I'm going again. Ah. Spinning. Sick after this. Anyone joining in thinks I'm a lunatic. Maybe there's some truth there.
What's the gold leaf?
The gold leaf is going to be my. I've been doing demonstrate all the prima demos on Saturday nights. The gold leaf is going to be a bat with Cheetah. And I want to do the backlight in the whole week. And then the background, I don't know if it'll stay this kind of coppery madness, but I hope so. Just depends on if it hurts the subject or not. So, but unlike these weirdo challenges, these are going to be my normal painting techniques. Yeah, I'm excited about that. It's going to be cool. But I might actually have to tone down the background so that the backlight actually shows more. But I don't know. It's just a wait and see. Get the painting in, and then you decide. What does it need? Can you get away with it? You know, do I just need to make it kind of selective darks, like there's branches behind it or something? And, yeah, I'll just let the painting tell me what it needs. I'm excited about it. It's going to be cool. Yeah, these edges were looking a little rough. This
leaf eye is going to be super cool. As long as it'll dull down the silver. So I don't know whether I'm going to keep it silver or try for that glaze of blue. I'm going to try to keep the iridescence coming through as best as possible, but I can see in the camera shot that the gold is brighter than the bronzy background. And then with a few branches, I think it's going to work exactly how I envisioned it. Of course, those are always famous last words, so we'll see. But that'll be Saturday night's all the premium demo. I'm going to start it a little early, though. I think
8 is good.
8 is better. Yeah, better than nothing. We're getting to bed at a decent time. And then if it runs late, then I'm not till 1. I'm till midnight.
Yeah.
So that's much better for me.
You got anything for the holiday?
Not really.
No.
How about you?
Slow
R&R. Usually. It happened. I got it in one shot.
You know, you don't want this?
I don't need it. I got it. Look, the border is perfect.
I do love that.
And these are going to be branches, like in all the seams. So I'll just have the restful areas in between.
Wow, that looks really good.
It's going to be awesome. The only thing, okay, so the other thing that I'm worried about is that this is all very warm in the background. Is the cheetah going to be warm enough in its backlight? But again, it's just a process. I'll just buy some stuff. And
I like the way that it applies.
Yeah, go figure. Dana, is that you or is that Felice? Well, either way, check us out. The 3D print of the real skull that we have. Now the coolest mall stick ever. Gold leaf mall stick with gold tooth, tiger eyes. And here's the coolest part. It hooks over the edge with the, oh, you can't even see on the camera. It hooks over the edge for the steady hand. The best. I just didn't have it. I said it was in his lair.
Lair?
Oh, wow. That's looking pretty cool. So are you working on two paintings at the same time?
Yeah. I didn't want to do that as a demo. I did take video recordings just for the recap.
Okay.
So I like it that every brushstroke is in those videos. Like, I don't cut major sections out, and it's just like, well, how do you get there?
Yeah,
you know,
I like that.
I don't like that in videos when that happens.
Yeah. Yeah.
So you see them in the drawing, and it's, you know, a little rough, and then all of a sudden it's perfect, and it just skips right to there. It's like, come on.
Yeah,
it's the gold is in the problem solving. I don't tune in to see it go perfectly from start to finish.
I think everybody, you know, down where the table.
All right, portrait with dots only. That's gonna be rough. We'll see. Stick of Doom might be too blocking. Josh, will you mind relaxing that arm again? Thanks. That's good. Thanks.
Bye.
13 and a half minutes.
Someday I'll wish upon the star and wake up when the clouds are far. Tall trees in Georgia, they grow so high, they shade me so. But now I'm older,
when my was younger. The boys all came around, but now I'm older and they won't sit down. Control your mind, darling, and give your heart to the one. For if you love me, you'll be surely left with none. Tall trees in Georgia, they grow so high. They shade me so.
Yeah, Lazy Susan is a lot more daunting than I thought.
I know.
Well, I've said it because I'm trying to add extra emphasis with each time. Doesn't help that the paper is non-absorbent. And I'm spinning like crazy on top of this technique that I've never tried before. So this is truly a challenge on every aspect. Oh, did I lose everybody? Oh, man. Hundred and one followers. I think I just lost them. The screen is frozen. Hey. Because it's spinning like crazy, I had a brush go right into my arm. This is a crazy one. I guess I lost everybody. That's a shame. It's having trouble though. It's still frozen on the screen.
Wait. Oh, good.
I don't know.
Well, you see, it says that a decent signal, but it's frozen on the screen.
Which I had no idea when it happened, but all I see is my shoulder, so maybe it wasn't good filming anyway. It's definitely weird looking. Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now. That's a shame.
What Kyle offered was we'd buy a new modem and router and then run a 200-foot cable from, not modem, just we daisy chain from the modem all the way into the shed and plug it in right there into a router. And then the signal would be coming directly from the studio. So maybe that makes a difference?
It might. Would it need a dedicated plug though?
Would it need a dedicated plug? I don't know.
I think so. I mean, you might get away with it, but I think they might get dedicated plug for that. Maybe you could hook up to the one where it says, you know, it's on the wall. Where it says don't plug in the heater.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe it's one of those.
Maybe. I don't think modems take a ton of energy. I could be wrong about that. Another crazy one.
Where is it? Where's the chip?
All dots spinning on a lazy Susan. So if you were there earlier, thanks for tuning back in. This is tomorrow night's project. I'll be going live on Zoom and YouTube. And we're gonna do an all team of a backlit cheetah, but I'm gonna do gold leaf background and backlight. And then that's silver leaf in the eye. I'm excited about it. It's gonna be an exciting jalapeno or a fun disaster.
Yeah.
Who knows? Join me. It'll be fun.
I just have them with a very, not very well consistent craft in 7 seconds. Tuesday, and I believe.
Is that Tuesday? I thought it was.
I just double checked the calendar.
Without the Susan.
I was like, well, what's even the challenge?
Oh, I think the internet must be down.
No, they're back now.
They're back?
Man, it's not the same group. I had it.
Okay, Alexa.
Sorry, yeah.
Play cake.
Chuckling cake and similar artists on Amazon Music.
Oh, yeah.
So, minute 13.
Wow, did I lose him again? I lost him again.
That looks amazing. I love.
Hey, I've never done them in a long time.
They played it Artscape years ago.
No,
they were
Marvel.
Marvel. It was like, no care, but you guys want to hear.
Last time I went to see Axe at Artscape was the very last performance of Ray Charles.
Really?
Yeah, wow. It was amazing. I mean, he did so good, too. I mean, he was an old guy.
Yeah.
Awesome.
That's crazy.
I mean, it was a long time ago. I think ever since we've just been in the studio, haven't really gone through it.
But yeah, it was awesome. I like that skin tone a lot. But Artscape hasn't been around for a while. I mean,
yeah.
So we're kind of what, like 4 years ago?
Yeah, that's wrong. That was like 2007 or 6.
Yeah, I don't
know.
Yeah. The I'll have to look it up when Ray Charles is at Artscape, because that was forever. It was so good. We were right there on where they converted that train station into buildings.
Right.
Like
yeah,
down
right.
The hill.
Awesome. Yes.
Sorry, the signal keeps going bad. I was just saying before, is if you're rejoining me, thank you. And if you're starting fresh, this is all applied with dots. And it's not as dotty as I was hoping it was going to be, probably because this, surface is pretty non-absorbent. It's like this translucent film stuff that I just wanted to give a try. But on top of that, I'm trying to balance on a Lazy Susan. So this is another bizarre one. Trying my best. So hope you enjoy.
Oh.
Oh, it's spinning out of control. This is your fault, Ilya. another full revolution there. Well, I mean, they just see me take a break because they don't see me actually spinning, I don't think. Because in order to do so, I had to get the camera too far away. You're not even watching.
I just like the commentary.
Yeah. You just like to hear me suffer. That's disgusting.
I'm sorry, Mom.
Such hatred and malice.
At least I didn't, shock you. Yeah.
Okay, fair. That's Kyle's thing. Well, I mean, it's not that I like being shocked. I didn't. I can say that for the record. But it was kind of cool to keep it accountable. Right? Because the challenge is like, you either do it or you don't. This, I just am spinning instead of making actual in-control brush strokes. And there are no brush strokes. I'm just dabbing at this thing. A lot of X factors. Let's put it that way. I think that's because Genesis is crazy paper. It's both of your faults. You're both co-conspirators.
Hard to argue with that.
Yeah, the dots is hard enough. Dots. Like, I'm just dabbing at this thing and it's kind of mushing all together. Oh. Supplies. So yeah, I can blame it on Genesis instead.
I'm
That's an even bigger challenge. I was putting my dots onto the beat. That'd be faster paced music than what we were listening to before. It was pretty though. That'd be really efficient. All right, I gotta do these hands. How many poses do we have left? How many? Don't take your time off your pose. Oh, that's it? I better pick up the pace.
That's it? Yeah, it's because it's 7:10. We have to grab 10 minutes.
I knew this technique was going to be slow. I didn't think I was this far behind.
It's never late. Well, yeah. I think they're going 22 minutes.
Oh, it's not prepared for this.
I know. I'm not sure. Oh, my goodness.
Ugh, spinning. No, that's your challenge. Paybacks, all right.
How did you do this to yourself?
That's true. No one to blame but myself. So much more rewarding to blame other people, though.
Thank you.
First I was afraid, I was petrified. I kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you'd done me wrong. I grew strong. I learned how to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here without that look upon your face. I should have changed my fucking lock. I would have made you leave your key if I'd have known. But just one second, you've been back to bother me. Oh,
yeah.
That's it.
So the way it works out is at 7:30 we get back on, and then we have a 22-minute break.
22?
Yeah.
After the break.
Right.
Sounds good. Make the most of it. What this looks like. All right, so.
I was going to ask you, is there a way to restore the tips on my brushes?
Yes.
What's the magic?
Wash them out really good, and then you can, there's a couple ways. You can clip it with, oh, that's pretty cool. You can clip it with, make a little tab with cardboard. And bent and just pinch it and then put a clip on it. That'll make it a really straight, but kind of like flatten the top. So if you want to point like a filbert, then the better way is to take cotton twine while it's still wet. Like you wash it really good and then with cotton twine, wrap it around the bristles, cut it and let it sit, right? Because then the cotton will contract. Make sure it's not a synthetic fiber, make sure it's real cotton. It'll contract and then all your brushes will behave. You're just gonna like retrain them.
Okay.
That's how my grandmother like insisted you clean your brushes every time, and I got to. It was either do that extra step or just get really used to mangled brushes. I got really used to mangled brushes, so I'm not saying that's right.
Okay.
I'm just saying that's the way I did it. All right, welcome back. If you were here before, if you're brand new, thank you. Oops. Thank you for joining. I've been having trouble with Instagram today. Don't know why or when it's going to happen, but it just cuts me out. Whatever. Of course, you're always welcome. This is a weird one. I'm trying to balance on a Lazy Susan while only applying paint with dots on this like totally non-absorbent surface. So too many variables. This is a wild one. Anyway, kind of fun, but the translucent nature of this thing is kind of, I don't know, kind of cool. I'm hoping next week I'll be able to paint much, but we got another tour going through, so if I have to entertain people, I have to entertain people, but I'll paint like kind of a straightforward way. Clothes model, but anyway, might be worth it. Hope you can join me.
So, at the break, I went to the ATM, so I got money. Do you have a change?
No, please.
I got money. Everybody, pay on.
Somebody's got to do it. I'm a terrible business person.
Get in the voice or to hire the voice. Come knock on doors.
I trust. I don't have to worry about it.
All right, watch it.
Thank you. Joshua, do you like being paid in cash or do you rather have Venmo or share yours? I have silver too. So far, so good. I mean, they're going on pretty good on top of the oil. I don't know if there's any sort of long term consequence to that, but what if it flakes off? What? I mean, it was already. But I'd like to, on this painting in particular, I want to play up the iridescence. I want to get more pinks and greens.
don't think that would quite work yet. So might as well have some.
Need silver.
Yeah, try making brush strokes like that.
I know. That's I why I wanted you to do this.
I was spinning like crazy.
I know. That was the idea.
Well, but this is already pretty imprecise of a method of painting.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, the combination is wicked. Yeah, yeah, you evil cackle.
I wouldn't call it a cackle. All right. Call it an evil giggle.
How about a maniacal laugh? Better?
I'll take it. Please, a happy medium.
You're like...
Hello, camera. I wonder who's on there. I wonder if Malika's there.
Malika was.
She's not anymore.
But I've lost Instagram like 3 times.
Yeah. I'm making an appearance.
Yep. Yeah, they've been staring at me the whole time. It's a good break, though. Actually, that's not even true for Instagram. Lost them too many times. I like this better now.
So, if you're working like on three things at once?
What do you mean? Just having some fun.
That's
the oil markers thing? No, it might even flake off. It's a water-based low oil, so, or low odor, so I guess it's...
Cool.
You know, I'm gonna glaze over it, and then I'm gonna bar it, so there's so many shields. I don't know. Even if it flaked off, like I was saying, it's pretty much past the oil, it's complete damage. I don't know, I just hope we know what I was asking. So I really want to play up the iridescence, and that just goes to the reading, because I think, because I did this painting in great haste, I mean, I'm only like 2-3 and 2-4 and 2-5, it doesn't make any difference, so, yes.
Did you take the photo?
My mother did.
Really, nice photo. I mean, I think I understand that. And just to be able to get all that experience.
But... I don't know. I can utilize some of that metal. I still have to darken the feathers, but I'm gonna play up. I'm gonna glaze some alizarin crimson and some sap in there. Maybe some phthalo, and then glaze some of it with black. And see what happens.
It's really cool.
I got my new toy.
Where did you get those? Like Amazon?
Yeah, like that. Nice. I just looked up metallic pens and then I hit order.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna go crazy with these.
Okay.
Good. Already underway, right? Between the painting that you do and the and this one.
Yep.
Let the madness begin. Oh man, it stopped again.
You got about a minute and a half.
I'm losing Instagram like crazy. Yeah, I just have to, okay, so what I have to do right now is research good routers that are, you know, decent but not super expensive.
Yeah.
And I got to get 200 feet of Ethernet. What else do I need?
Category 5, do you know?
Category 5?
Yeah, the Cat 5 is, looks kind of like a phone jack on. But they have something newer than that.
It just has to fit into her into her modem upstairs.
Oh yeah, you better look at that connection.
Which might be old enough to not have new technology.
Maybe, yeah, okay.
Well, we'll see. I mean, I guess all that has to be part of my homework.
Take a picture of that whenever you have to look up into.
Okay.
Something sublime.
mine and similar artists on Amazon Music.
There's gonna be a she's calling. You're about to
know.
Yeah, it's in August.
Really?
Yeah, it's
cool.
3 days. A whole bunch of other games.
Yeah.
John Mayer's gonna be in the
room. All right, we're back.
This is it, right? Alright. So I gotta do good stuff. Yeah. Hey. Did we have Nut Turn before? Was he that turned before? Yeah. That's how I have it. How is that for everybody? Hey. Whoa. Spinning.
He was living in a single room with three other individuals. One of them was a male, and the other two, who had the other two, were females. God only knows what they were up to in there. And furthermore, Susan, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised to learn that all four of them habitually smoked marijuana cigarettes. Brief.
You put her on with the line. You did? Of course. This is basically a testament to your existence. Are you okay? No policy here.
Oh.
Heroin got Bradley, didn't it? Yeah. What's that? Yeah. Died of an OD, I think. Pretty much brought an end to the supply. I know which way the wind blows. 40 yards to freedom is the only chance I have. Like I said, they were like peaking when I was in college. They played this stuff nonstop. So when he OD'd, it was like this. They were having like eulogies and things like that in the college campus.
Thank you. I love her so bad, but she treats me like that. Unlocked down like a penitentiary. She spreads her loving all over, and when she gets home, there's one left for me.
Don't shoot the messenger. It did go fast.
Song. Hey. once in a while you can show it in the light in the strangest of places if you look at it right.
Yeah, thank you very much. This looks so weird on this camera. Why does it look so weird? Hold on.
I like it.
All of us on a spinning platform. In your face, crazy challenge.
That looks real good.
Do you mind? No, it looks great. Go for it. It's on live anyway.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So, thank you for joining me. Always enjoy doing these really bizarre challenges. The Instagram feed cut out like, I don't know, four times, something like that. So if you're joining me fresh, this is a weird one. I had a student that's really hot shot to get me to paint on a Lazy Susan. So I was like spinning the whole time. Not fun. And every glob of paint had to be applied in a kind of a dot way. I wish it looked more like dots instead, like because of this like non-absorbent surface, they just kind of all smashed together. But yeah, interesting at least. Next week, I think we've got a tour going through, so I'll be painting as much as I can, but probably get interrupted a lot. It'll be a clothed model, and I'll just do a normal kind of technique, whatever. So I hope to see you next week.